Yo guys, what is going on? It's your boy Ace Transport, and we are back at it with another American Truck Simulator video. Today's video, we're doing a short haul, guys. As I stated before, the week hauls will be short. They're not going to be long. Please don't feel like it's rushed. I'm not trying to rush the videos, but me having to work 6 days a week kind of, you know, pushes me, my schedule kind of all haywire, and since I worked a night shift, it's even a little bit worse. Anyways, the stream will be this Sunday. It's a weird noise. Airplane? I've never heard that before. Okay. Anyways, stream will be on Sunday. It'll be, what time would that be? It'll more than likely be 3 p.m. Eastern time, so 12 p.m. West Coast time. We're going to be doing a short load today. As I said, it's 2 hours and 16 minutes. It's a, I don't know if it's a triple tandem. It might be a double tandem. We are hauling HMS Machinery. We're going to Flagstaff. We're currently where we left off before, so if any of you didn't know, we are currently in Grand Canyon Village. I've never been here in my life. It says we're actually going to Flagstaff. We're actually going almost to Kingman. The load itself weighs 97,000 pounds. The truck that we're driving, for anybody that doesn't know, is, let's see, everyone should know this truck by now because it's been on here. The truck we're driving is the Peterbilt Custom 379389. Link will be down in the description below if you guys want to check that out. And yeah, got a custom skin going on. I'm hoping to get my Colorado loads in this weekend so that we can get the 13 loads in, get the, you know, fancy little skin or whatever they're given. But anyways, if you guys haven't already, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to check out those links down below for the Cabin Gaming, the website, Discord, and also the Patreon. Help support the channel and help support us as we grow and move on. 5M, big things for 5M is coming up. We got big things for 5M moving in forward, and Minecraft is also starting up and firing up as well. So if you guys want, again, if you want to get be a part of that, jump into our website down below, hit us up, message us, support us, send in a ticket, and we can get you in there and get you a part of it. But we're going to go ahead and get into the load, and I'll see you guys when it's over.
Yeah.